St. Anthony of Padua. St. Anthony was born as Fernando Martins in Lisbon, Portugal in 1195 to a wealthy family. By the age of 15, he was sent to a monastery to learn theology and Latin. In 1210, he became a priest. He joined the Franciscan order in 1220, taking the name Anthony. He hoped to spread God's truth in Morocco, but became seriously ill and had to return home. However, his ship veered off course and he landed in Sicily. Due to his poor health, he stayed and taught theology in Italy and France. St. Francis was very fond of Anthony and in 1224 assigned him to lead the studies of young friars. A novice decided to leave the Franciscan order. He stole a valuable book that belonged to Anthony. When Anthony discovered it was missing, he prayed it would be found or returned to him. The thief did return the book and even went back to the order. Anthony was 35 years old when he died in 1231. That same year, he was canonized by Pope Gregory IV and declared a Doctor of the Church in 1946. His feast day is June 13th. Saint Anthony is the patron saint for lost items, Padua, and Portugal.